another one. All the trees have to fall on the trail. I told you it was. Bikes are over there. Thank you. trail. You got people coming. A couple of girls. There's people coming. Are you going through a big...
There's a giant cluster sitting here, sweetie.
Yeah, it's all full of manzanita, little manzanita cave. And there's a log crossing. Here comes, what's that?
One guy?
My wife, she's coming. Okay. She's in like a manzanita, like, thing like that.
Oh, shoot. So there's logs down up here?
Yeah, there's like thousands of them.
All right.
We just went through all that.
Look at the giant brush.
For 10 miles, we've been going through that.
Okay. Is there anybody behind her?
They were going the other direction.
Okay.
Somebody's there, because she's not on a four-stroke.
Oh,
oh, what are you doing on the ground?
Oh, who's that?
I fell!
Don't yell.
Sorry, honey.
We got our communicators on, so she's like... I just tell her somebody's coming. She's okay. She had a problem with the log, I guess. I don't know who those two are. They must have just catching up. Yeah, I could tell. I saw you. Says there's lots more crossings. Logs. There's another little baby one to come over. Well, if you want, you can go up that, or. Yeah, that'll work too. I saw an opening on the right. Going here. Suppose you can follow that guy. That's not what he did. And it's like more trees up here. There's people going to be coming, so I'd back up a little so you can get some mow.
Yeah.
Or right there.
Can I go that way?
If you want.
Yeah.
Or just go over the log, just like here. No, I was telling the other guy. I just didn't want you to throw the bike down there.
Hey, did you see our other guy?
Yeah, one guy went over this and one went up that right there. The KTM Corset just crawled up it.
Yeah, the fucking blue one went over that, huh?
Yeah. Oh man, that was fun.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
The log's not a big deal. That's loose dirt.
Yeah. It's really loose, but it's doable. Oh, I can't touch there, yeah.
Get on it on this side. I'm holding your bike up.
Hey, I'm 5'3". I do pretty good for being a short person.
Daddy.
Thank you. Elkins. Looks like someone's gonna start a fire. Maybe, yeah. Somehow I got turned around right here.
What's that?
I remember her in the pink. Okay, I remember you. So that's the way we're all going then, right?
That's the way I'm going. There's only one way. It's just the loop we're going counterclockwise.
Yeah, but I didn't want to turn around and, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. Well, there's people over there, too. They'd be coming.
Somehow I got turned around.
They're having issues on some of these things. I don't know how many more log crossings, but...
I mean, I could have stayed on that log, because that's where I left.
Yeah, here they come.
All
right. I don't know.
We're like, I just want to know which way's up.
We're going that way. That's back to camp.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Or at least Elkins. You'll find it. It goes, you make a turn and go up the hill, and then there's lots of roots and rocks and so on. got it. dirt bike. Sideways.